we've seen two quality goals from a Forest player, a former Forest player, and it's been a terrific encounter between Watford and Forest, who both remain unbeaten at the start of the season.